When asked how good are you at snowmobiling?
Sometimes maybe good, sometimes maybe shit.
Reverse!
Kitties always land on their feet, bro. Just let it go.
Made it up, but this is so steep I didn't figure out how am I gonna get down. Dude, the homie is by himself out there. Or is it Chewbacca? So here we are. Look how fast. Yeah, he's not stuck. He's making dinner. Oh yeah. Stuck between two trees. I think if we could either pull it back or pull it. Okay, perfect. Now I need to pick it up a little bit and You like that? Doing this hill climb. There's other sleds, but we kind of made it, but Not all the way. The thing is, from the bottom, I thought this is it, but you can't see that in the clouds. Time to go down this gnarly hill that I came up, but the battery died and I don't think I got it in video, but I got a video of him going up. So you guys will see how gnarly it is. You'll be good. Hey, pretend you just came up and you're just going down.
I have no game plan, dude. And I'm cramping up right now.
What's up?
I'm starting to cramp right here. What I'm afraid of?
It's steep, dude. Oh.
I wonder if reverse would help.
I know.
Did you guys get stuck?
No, we're good. We're just, it looks hella steep to go down this way.
He's been riding for like 2 years.
Should I come up there?
What should I tell him?
Yeah, but we ain't coming to help you.
You can, but after you come up here, you'll see how steep it is looking down on.
Are you scared to come down? You for Dale, bud!
If my sled starts rolling, you guys jump out of the way.
Go around the trees so you have a straighter angle down. To your right around those trees, it's like 100, 200 feet of trees.
That looks steeper than this. Hey, go forward and then reverse. Hit reverse. Oh, he gets out. Oh, he locked up his track. No. I heard that's bad to lock it up. Damn, he just went straight down. Okay, it's my turn.
We're gonna have to be careful. It is taking me to the left.
Okay. Dang it. Oh. Nope, nope, nope. I need to turn it that way. I didn't realize there's some rocks right there.
Down the hill, don't be a...
I didn't realize there's rocks to the left of me, and I'm pointed that way. I gotta face right.
Kitties always land on their feet, bro. Just let it go.
Wait, what are you saying? What's going on?
There's rocks to the left of me. I'm scared. Keeps face. I should have faced right.
Bro, Roman, why'd you have to go to the left?
That's the way the sled took me.
Roman, drop your sled to the right. Like drop, like actually side hill it, completely drop it to the side, and then slowly give it like throttle so you can make it to the. To your right, to like where you're not trying to go.
That's what I'm trying to do here. I know, but from there, do you see where that bend is?
Yeah.
If you're standing, you can't see the trail. So you have to come up all the way to see it. And then where I went right here, that's all ice. That's not powder. I'm just sliding.